With the pencil tool, you can draw freeform paths. As soon as you have activated the pencil tool, a slider appears to the right of the toolbar with which you can control the smoothness of your path. Additionally, the smoothing slider can be found on the right side of your screen in the shape section of the inspector. After you finish drawing the path with the pencil tool, you can adjust its width afterward. You can also change the path by selecting different brush styles from the library. You can also fine-tune the path by using the node tool. Now, let's create freehand shapes by applying a fill and stroke to the pencil tool. You can create closed paths by finishing your drawing close to the starting point. You can also turn off the fill or stroke if you prefer.